Great Britain's crack Hurlingham polo team turned out for a charity match against Westbury, the dashing American team, and most of the smart set turned out too to watch the thrilling sport. Norma Shearer and her husband, Irving Thalberg, watched from the grandstand. With the score at 9-7 in England's favour, one of the American mounts took the matter into its own hands, or hooves, and nearly saved the game for Westbury by becoming the first polo pony to score a goal.